With the advent of electromobility, we are experiencing one of the greatest technical and social revolutions ever. The number of electric vehicles on our roads is increasing dramatically.
The goal is to decouple ourselves from the consumption of finite resources on this planet. I think lithium-ion batteries is a perfect example here. Recycling will really help us at the end of the day to truly close the loop.
Efficient battery recycling is critical for one major reason, and this has to do with supply-demand fundamentals. If you look at the supply side versus demand side, we will be short on key raw materials like nickel, like lithium. Therefore, we need efficient battery recycling processes to offset those deficits in the future.
BASF is simultaneously constructing new plants to manufacture precursors to cathode active materials and cathode active materials for lithium-ion batteries at two European sites. The precursors and cathode active materials that have been developed and refined here in the laboratory in Ludwigshafen will in future be produced on an industrial scale at Harjavalta in Finland and Schwarzheide in Brandenburg.
We are addressing unmet needs in the battery recycling industry, such as high-efficiency lithium extraction. We believe our focus on development of new and more sustainable production processes will provide a unique advantage in the recycling value chain. E-mobility will be rendered significantly more sustainable.
The shift from petro to electricity-driven mobility means, for me, opportunity. Opportunities for environmentally sustainable solutions as chemistry plays an essential role in lower emissions mobility. If you look at the growing population on the planet and the need for resources, resources are finite there. Therefore, we need to use less resources or we need to use recycled resources. So if we can close the loop via recycling in the future, I believe we can really unlock potential growth as well.
BASF. We create chemistry.